Welcome back to Pokemon Alpha Sapphire Wonderwedlocke episode 17. And today we're going to take on the gym. I might skip a few of the trainers. Finally back home from vacation, so I'm finally able to make the videos. Be able to upload these. I need to get a thunderstone. Never mind. Okay. I'm gonna try my best to skip the rest of these trainers. And then I'm gonna do some training for my replacement of the Pokemon I just lost. Electros. So this is gonna be a short episode. So some of my Pokemon may be over leveled because of this branch here for my other Pokemon I'm training. But after this gym, I'm gonna turn it off and train them separately. Train them without this branch here. Okay. Okay, time for the gym bell. I just skipped ahead. Sorry if it's really short. I just got a lot of training to do. There we go. Trying to spin the shit off and train everyone up. Train these two and train my eletrike and train up who is eletrike's new friend. Who's gonna take the eletrike's place? I would read it, but I really can't. Since my throat's sore. Well, I read this part. Andrina, I heard from Lil Lisa and Tate that you visit their gym. I was thinking of trying to catch you while you were in the area, but then this happened. We should talk. Let's go to my place. Yeah, I'm not going to read this. It's off. Yeah, excuse me. This is episode 17. Yeah. To make up for this being so short, I will make a super long video next time. Most likely tomorrow. This should be uploaded today or by the 4th, because I'm recording this January 3rd. Depends on how long it takes to edit. Give me a second. That's a lot of dead Pokemon. Need a male. This one's really trained up already. You can bring Sneasel back. Aerodactyl. Mining. Polyswine and yeah, Polyswine. I hope you enjoyed today's episode. Well, now I'm going to do some training. One more batch and then the Elite Four, and then this series is over and we can start our next series. Finally, because we've been doing this one for a long time. Don't know where I'm going to train. Guess I do fishing training.